Verb is a word that expresses an action, occurrence, or state of being. It tells us what the subject performs. Verb anaga kriya. Kriya anaga pani. Pani ni telipede verb. Anaga a pani e vidanga jarigindo. A pani gatisthitula gurinchi teliyajesede verb. Vakyamunaku pranamuga gurtinchali. So words are the heart of the sentence. Example, Ramji walks in the evening. Idoka usual action. Next, Sanjana is going to school. Idoka occurrence. Neha is a good girl. Idi oka state of being gurinchi cheptundi. There are two types of verbs. First one, main verbs. Second one, auxiliary verbs. Auxiliary verbs ante helping verbs. Main verbs ante action verbs. Example, go, give, take, call, etc. Auxiliary verbs lo rendu rakalu unnai. Modal auxiliaries. Example, can, could, will, would, shall, should, must, ought, etc. Allante deentlo rendava rakam primary auxiliaries ante prefixes. Am, is, are, being, was, were, been, etc. vastayi. Next, do verbs. Veetilo do, that, did, done, doing vastayi. Next, alage have verbs. Has, had, having vastayi. Ila do verbs, be verbs, have verbs ni primary auxiliaries ani antamu.
Thank you.